In that game, a 10-minute brawl a la the NHL. Nick Fotiu of the Rangers and Steve Durbano of St. Louis start the whole thing. Both players, after it was over, was ejected. Watch Durbano moon the crowd as he is ejected. He got 40 minutes in penalties last night. The record for a player for one evening is 45. You see this sort of stuff, folks, and you kind of miss the beauty of Russian hockey, don't you?